Well, what we're looking to do is just build upon last year and just continue to decrease our goals against average and goals scored. As our goal last year is just to improve every game step by step because of how tough our conference is. And with such a young group, we're not going to have any seniors next year, and we're looking at 4 or 5 juniors. So it's a lot of young sophomores and freshmen that have to come in and step right in and play right away. So we're looking to go from 2.2 goals against average to 1.5, and then go from about 13 goals scored to 20, and if we can do that, it's an early shot at getting to the conference tournament. We're just talking about staying together. Our motto is one team, one family, so just we got to stay together. We're young, no true leaders yet, but it's sticking to that motto, sticking to our style of play, and just doing everything together, one game at a time. You know, you don't go off and win everything in 1 year. So it takes time, and we're setting the foundation for that. Oh, it's just awesome for everybody involved. You know, we get to play at the highest level there is and get to play against the number one team in the nation, national champion, tournament, several tournament attendees. So there's a lot of history from this conference, and our team's ready for the challenge. We got a lot of young people coming in that know and expect what's there, and other people are just stepping right in line and saying, we're going to turn it around here at Malone.